Good morning, class. Are you fine this morning? I'm very well, thank you. All right, what day is it today? Good, today is Friday, right? Okay, what do you have for the first session? Good job, the first session you have listening starter 3, right? And today we focus on our student book. I hope you prepared the book near you already. Okay, and we already started unit 4, right? What is the title of unit 4? Raising money, very good. Okay, and how many words did we study in unit 4? There are 6 words, right? Do you remember all the words? Okay, I hope you all can remember all the words. But before we continue our lesson, I would like to review the words first, and then we practice another listening exercise in our listening book. Okay, now review the words with me. Here are the 6 words we learned in unit 4. We have raising money. What does raising money mean? It means you collect the money for the charity, right? Good. Raising money. Support. Yeah. When, example, a group of people, they try to raise money and then you go to buy. Yeah. And you buy something there, so means you support them, right? Okay. Yard sale. Yard sale means like, yeah, you sell in front of someone's house and you get the old thing from the other house to sell, right? Like clothes, books, or something else. Okay. Sign means a piece of paper that shows something, right? Okay, we call sign. Sell. Yeah, when I sell the phone to you, you give the money to me, right? Give something to somebody for money, right? Car wash means you wash car by hand, but for a fundraiser or for raising money, right? For charity. All right, so here are the 6 words you learn in unit 4, and I hope you all can remember all of these words. Okay, so now you can open the book altogether on page 27, 28. Today we focus on 2 pages. Okay, so you can open your book now on page 27, right? What do you see on page 27? Listening practice 1, right? Good job. Okay, so the listening practice 1 here, how many activities will we do in this page? There are 3 activities, right? Okay, we have A, B, and C, right? Okay, how about A? Listen and circle the word or phrase you hear. Here we have a few words here, so you have to listen carefully and circle the word or phrase you hear. Okay, so before you do this exercise, I would like you to read all the information with me. Maybe after reading the information, you can get some idea to circle first, right? But that's okay. You have to listen and choose the correct answer. Okay. 1. What could we do to sell or raise some money? Okay. 2. We could have a yard sale at my house or our school. 3. Good idea. I think a lot of people would support us or come. Okay, so now you see the words already. So here we have the number 1. You have to listen carefully. If you hear the word sell, so you circle on the word sell. If you hear the word raise, so you circle on the word raise. Okay, and number 2, if you hear the word my house, so you circle on the word my house. If you hear our school, so you circle on our school. And number 3, if you hear support us, so you circle support us. If you hear come, you circle come. After reading the information, when you listen, I hope you can choose the correct answer. Are you ready? Good. Now listen.
A. Listen and circle the word or phrase you hear. 1.
What could we do to raise some money?
2. We could have a yard sale at my house. 3.
Good idea. I think a lot of people would support us.
Finish. Good job. Okay, so now let's check your answer with me. Okay, number one. What could we do to sell or raise some money? Sell or raise? Very good. Raise some money, right? Okay, you hear the word raise. Raise some money. And one more, you have the clue here, right? Some money. Raise money. You just add the word one more, some money, right? It's some. Okay, how about number two? We could have a yard sale at my house or our school. My house, very good. Okay, yard sale at my house. Mean you collect the old thing and sell in front of my house, right? Okay, how about number three? Good idea. I think a lot of people would support us or come. Support us, very good. Okay, support us. Okay, so you can check your answer again. Number one, raise some money, right? Number two, my house. And number three, support us. Okay, so now we finish part A. Let's continue to part B. B, listen, write the letter that matches the picture. Before you listen, I would like you to look at all the picture first. So you can look at the pictures first. Okay. Number one, City Elementary School, right? So what does it mean? The word you learned already. This one, it means, yeah, like wash or clean, right? Or it is a sign, right? Sign for showing something. Okay, how about number two? You see, they raise their hand, mean like they volunteer to work or to raise money. Okay, how about number three? Oh, you see the box, right? The box, and they put dollars and four for a new. So this one, raise money also. Okay, how about number four? Number four, you see the boy get the money from the girl, the woman. So it can be sell, right? Sell. Okay, so now I think you all can understand all the four pictures. And now you can listen. When you listen, please write the letter that matches the picture. Example, when you hear letter A to number two. Example, letter A, they say sign, right? Example, sign. So it must be number one, right? Okay. So now you can listen, and after that, I will correct the answer for you. Are you ready? Good. Now listen.
B. Listen. Write the letter that matches the picture. A.
The students are raising money for a new hospital.
B. The man is cleaning the dirty sign outside the school. C.
The boy is selling the woman a book for the book club.
D. The boy's parents support their baseball team.
Finish. Good job. Okay, so now let's check your answer with me. Okay, letter A to number. Okay, letter A to number three, right? Very good. Letter A to number three. Okay, what? Raise money. Raise money. They raise money, right? Okay, how about letter B to number? Letter B to number one. Okay. Letter B. Okay. Letter B to number one. He cleaning the sign, right? Okay, how about letter C to number? Very good. Letter C to number four. Okay. Let us see to number four, right? Sell, okay? He sells something, he sells books. Okay, the last one that goes without saying, it must be, we have A, B, C already. So one more letter, it must be letter D, very good. So it must be letter D here. Okay, so you can check your answer here. Number one, B, number two, D, number three, A, number four, C. Okay, so now you can check your answer here. Okay, now we finish part A and part B. Let's continue to part C. C, listen and fill in the blanks. Okay, so here you have to read, you have to know some word in the box we call word box, right? Word box. We have the word coach or the word teacher. Teacher means teacher and coach are the same, but we use different way. Teacher like me, I teach you in the classroom, so you call me teacher. If I teach you to play sport like play soccer, play volleyball, so you don't call me teacher, okay? You call me coach, okay? Coach, okay. How about basketball? Okay, basketball, tup, 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 tup. Yeah, you throw the ball to the basket, right? How about baseball? You hit a small ball, right? Hit a small ball, yeah, with the stick. And you have the glove to catch the small ball. Selling cakes, okay, selling cakes. And one more, having a car wash. And here we have three blanks. Before you listen, I would like you to read all the information first. Okay, now read the information with me. How can we raise money for blah 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 club? B, we could raise money by blah blah blah. A, I like your idea. Let's ask our blah 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 if we can do it on Saturday. Okay, so after reading the information, maybe you can choose the word to complete in the box, in the blank already, right? But to make sure, you have to listen to the track, and then you have to complete the words you hear to complete here, okay? Are you ready? Good. Now, listen.
C. Listen and fill in the blanks.
How can we raise money for the baseball club?
We could raise money by having a car wash.
I like your idea. Let's ask our coach if we can do it on Saturday.
Finish? Good job. Okay, so now let's check your answer with me. Okay, number one. How can we raise some money for? Okay, very good. Baseball, right? For baseball club. Okay, so number one, you hear the word baseball, right? Okay. How about number two? We could raise some money by what? Having a car wash. Very good. By having a car wash. Okay. Raise money by having a car wash, right? Okay, now let's go to number three. I like your idea. Let's ask our teacher or our coach. Here, baseball club. So it must be coach. Very good. Our coach first. Okay, so now you already complete the answer in part C. So here you can check your answer again. Number one, baseball. Number two, having a car wash, and number three, coach. Okay, so now we finish part A, part B, and part C. Let's continue to another page. Okay, you can open the book all together on page 28. Okay, are you at the same page? Good. Okay, on page 28, listening practice 2. Okay, listening practice 2. So we already finished listening practice 1. Now continue to listening practice 2. And here we have two activities, but we have only one listening, right? One listening track. A. Listen and write notes. What is the note here? The note here is about raising money, right? Okay, raising money. The note here is about raising money. So before you listen and complete the answer here, I would like you to read the information or read the notes with me first. And after that, we listen and write the answer. Raising money, Brandon. Brandon wants to blah 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 children without homes or in the hospital, right? Okay. Brandon doesn't know how to blah 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 money. Yeah, maybe you can know this word, right? Okay. Now you can look at one more, Brittany. Okay, Brittany has an idea. Blah blah blah. Okay, now you have to listen to the track and then write the note. In fact, listen and write, I have already told you, right, how to do this. But before you have to listen twice, right? But this time you have to listen only one time. And you have to, don't try to write the full words, right? Yeah, remember that? Don't try to write the full words. Just write a few letters first. Okay, and after listening, you can complete all the words, okay? Are you ready? Good. Now, listen.
B. Listen and write notes. I really want to support the children's hospital, Brittany. What could we do to raise some money?
I have a wonderful idea. A bake sale. We can sell delicious cookies.
There's a problem. I can't bake cookies.
Relax, Brandon. It's easy. We can sell them in my front yard next weekend.
Great. I think a lot of people will like that.
Right. Everyone likes to support sick children.
Finish? Well, so now let's check your answer with me. Here, raising money, Brandon wants to support, right? Very good. Want to support. Want to support children without homes or in the hospital? In the hospital, right? Okay. Children in the hospital. Support children in the hospital. Okay. Brandon doesn't know how to raise money, right? Good. You see the word money already, right? Money, raise money, right? Doesn't know how to raise money. Now look at Brittany. Okay. Brittany has an idea. A bake sale, right? You can look at the picture. What did you see? Bake sale. Okay, you can look at the picture here. You see here, they put bake sale today, right? Bake sale today. Bake sale is like yard sale, right? Yard sale, you sell something from people's house, right? Okay, but bake sale means you bake the cake and sell. Bake the cake and sell, but you collect the money for yourself? No. For charity, right? And this one for whom? For to support the children in the hospital. Like in Cambodia, we have a Kun Thep Bopal Hospital, right? So some people sing a song to raise money for Kun Thep Bopal, right? Okay. And some people sell water to raise money for Kun Thep Bopal Hospital, right? Yeah. Have you seen that before? I hope you see. Okay, so now we finish part A. Let's continue to part B. Listen again and answer the questions. Maybe some of you don't have to listen again, right? Because maybe you understand all the meaning and maybe you can answer all the questions. Okay, before listening to the track, you can read all the information with me. One, why does Brandon say there is a problem? A, he doesn't like cookies. B, he has no money. C, he doesn't like the girl's idea. D, he cannot bake cookies. Okay, number two. Where does Brittany want to have the sale? A, at school. B, in her yard. C, in Brandon's yard. D, at the hospital. 3. What does Brittany think? A, everyone likes to have sick children. B, most people can't bake. C, all children like cookies. D, some children are sick. Well, so after reading all the information, maybe you can get some information and you can choose the answer, right? But to make sure, you have to listen again and choose the correct answer. Are you ready? Good. Now, listen.
B. Listen and write notes. I really want to support the children's hospital, Brittany. What could we do to raise some money?
I have a wonderful idea. A bake sale. We can sell delicious cookies.
There's a problem. I can't bake cookies.
Relax, Brandon. It's easy. We can sell them in my front yard next weekend.
Great. I think a lot of people will like that.
Right. Everyone likes to support sick children.
Finish. Good job. Okay, so now let's check your answer with me. Number one, why does Brandon say there is a problem? Letter D, right? He cannot bake cookies. Okay, so letter D is the correct answer. How about number two? Where does Brittany want to have the sale? Letter B, right? In her yard. Okay, letter B. Okay, the last question. What does Brittany think? Letter A. Everyone likes to have sick children. Okay, so the last one is letter A. Okay, so you can check your answer again. Number one, letter D. Number two, letter B, and number three, letter A. Okay, so today we practice a lot of exercises in the listening book, right? We finish listening practice one, and we finish listening practice two. A lot of listening exercises. And maybe I think you are so tired, right? Okay, so don't be worried. It's nearly the time for you to break, right? So this is the end of our first session, and after doing these exercises, I hope you all are happy with your result and you are all happy what you can listen, right? Okay, you will practice more on Monday with the listening exercises. Okay, so see you the second session.